Hi everyone, in this video I am going to be talking about the Respondus lockdown browser tool, specifically what it is, how to install it, and how to use it. Respondus lockdown browser is an online assessment tool that your instructor may require for you to use when you're taking a quiz on Canvas. Basically, it locks your screen so that you cannot open other applications, new tabs, copy and paste, or print during the quiz. In terms of installing it, the first thing you want to do is verify that you're installing the correct version. So I'm using Windows right now. It says Windows, so I know this is the correct version. If you're using a Mac, just simply click on the Do you need the Mac version, and you will be able to download this tool for your Mac. So I'm going to go ahead and click on Install Now, which is going to download an installer. Once that's done, I'm going to go ahead and click on Open File. And it's going to ask for me to select a language. I'm going to go with English. And then from here, I'm going to accept the terms of the license agreement and click on Next. And from here, it's going to install the actual application. So, a common misconception that people may have with this is they might think, oh, if I open up the quiz using an internet browser like Microsoft Edge, Firefox, Chrome, it's going to automatically open up the Respondus lockdown application. And that's actually not true. Respondus lockdown browser is actually a separate application which you will be using to take the quiz. So it's basically like another browser, except that you can only take quizzes on there. So basically you can't surf the internet using Respondus lockdown browser. And so that's what I'm going to show you next. So I'm going to open up the application. And I'm going to select Canvas. And then from here, I'm just going to enter in my credentials to log into the Ohlone Canvas. So once I'm in, I'm going to go ahead and go to the quiz that I want to take. And then from here, I'm just going to take the quiz like I would on any other browser. Now to reiterate, once you click on Take the Quiz on the lockdown browser, you are stuck in the quiz. So you must complete the quiz either in one sitting or within the time limit. So regardless, you have to complete it before you can exit the browser. So I'm not going to take the quiz right now because I'm recording a video, but I will later. But anyways, I hope this video helped you in terms of knowing what Respondus lockdown browser is, how to download it, and how to use it. Anyways, thank you so much for the gift of your time, and I wish you the best of luck in your quizzes.